Mortuary duty's not a nice job, but as I found out, dead GIs weren't the only thing coming out of that building.
Oh, John, we're not supposed to be in here. What are they gonna do? Send us to Nam? Tell me what's going on here. Stay close, okay? I'm gonna show you your future. Shh, see that, Joe? That's fucking gold. That coffin's filled with fucking gold.
This one's another Calvary.
This one's another Calvary. I didn't even think about it then, but Eggs must have never heard what the guy said, and to be honest, I didn't pay much attention either. Now the bigger things are about to happen.
Shit, come on, guys.
You two, load up your weapons! We got incoming! Charlie's already in the base! Get moving!
I can't touch it!
So that's how you get Vietnamese gold into New York. You sip it up in a body bag, throw it in a casket, and voila, one dead and nameless GI destined for Calvary. But why the gold was ever buried, I don't know.
Fucking bury a fortune in gold on purpose.
Nah, I think at some point the plan must have gone all wrong. Somebody got greedy or somebody talked, and they'd have done better keeping their mouth shut. But the fact remains that it ended up 6 feet under. Truth is, I don't think I'll ever know why the gold ended up getting fucking buried, but it did. And I don't really care. As far as I'm concerned, it belongs to the family now. That's all I need to know. It's just a pity Johnny doesn't see it that way. Remember I told you before that Philly had taken in Eggs as a kid when his father disappeared? I know, that's not exactly the whole truth. See, Johnny's dad had been a two-bit mobster trying to put on a $100 smile. He'd always been in Philly's shadow and he didn't really like it. So one day, after a whole lot of vino, he told Philly exactly what he thought of him. That was the last fucking thing he ever did.
Not that right!
The ex is just like his old man. Still the same self-doubt and insecurity his father was. It's in his fucking blood. But when he laid eyes on the goal, I can just imagine what thoughts started running through his head. He thinks the goal is his way out. That it's gonna be the death of him. Johnny's never stopped thinking about what we saw that day. He talked about his future. He hadn't really meant our future. In his mind, the future he talked about, the gold, was all his.
Compound is now secure. What the fuck happened to your sick as shit buddy?
No idea, Sarge.
Kick his ass when I find him.